You could say the newest exhibit at the South Florida Science Museum is a real gas.
Watch the gas pressure gauge. Listen for the burp. You're going to get a gas attack when it gets into your head.
Grossology is the new exhibit at the South Florida Science Museum that talks about the impolite things your body does, like the ooey gooey yucky stuff, the pooping, the peeing, the farting, the belching, all kinds of stuff that we do every day, but we don't like to talk about. How does our body work? That's what this exhibit explores.
Parents may find the exhibit gross, but that's what's appealing to the kids.
My mom thinks it's a little gross, and I think it's kind of cool because you get to learn about stuff in your body.
Tyler, you're on the scab.
At the South Florida Science Museum, learning about the body is a blast.